We're gonna end him with a Sasuke. Yeah. Ooh, dead. Alright.
Damn!
Hey guys, Nejio Chair here, back with another video, and today we're just gonna be doing ramen missions to just level out our characters. So we're gonna press ramen report, solo. We're just going in. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe. Wait, hold up, what's their weakness? Hold up. Guys, just always do this. Look, their weakest point for you could go really fast, so it's body. Oh wait, what am I doing? It's body, so go to body. Thank you, Dark Wolf, for letting me use your character. This team is really bad, I know.
Meanwhile.
So that's good. And later today, guys, I'm gonna be doing a summon video on the limit break. It's gonna be one summon, so yeah. Attack. Then use the injury arrow. No. Alright. And this game is kind of dying too. That's the sad part. This game is slowly dying. It's because, like, If they had 7 stars in this game, the game would have been so good. If they had like 7 stars, and if they added Baruto, Sadara, and whoever's name is, it would be such a great game. I'll play this game probably like 24/7. Yeah, I probably would play this game 24/7. Thank you, Zay, for editing it. I think he's gonna edit this one too. Ooh. We're gonna hit him with that Indra arrow. I need this Sasuke. Oh my god. Yeah, and later, I know this is an old video, but I'm gonna be showing my friend Mom, Jadu. How to awaken your characters with different type of scrolls. Oh my god, that took half of his damage. We're gonna end it with a Sasuke. Yeah. Ooh, dead. Alright. So later today, guys, I'm gonna be making a video, a summoning video. Just want to tell you about I'm playing Naruto Blazing right now. Grinding later on. Alright, mission complete. Anyway guys, this is Nejio Chiha. Make sure you leave a like, subscribe, comment below what I should summon for, the Kakashi banner, the Guardian Angel banner, or the Limit Break banner.